Hello, my name is Thomas. I'm the application engineer from TOOLS4REVIT, and now I will represent one of our tools, BIT. It's Building Information Detailing. And the first function is for insert elements. After you click the first function, insert elements, there are dialog window to select the category, what kind of elements you want to work. For the first example, I will work with rooms. I will select rooms and OK. Here we have the main dialog window. On the left side we have the tree for sorting. It's the yellow columns for sorting. I can sort by the levels. Also I can sort by departments and by room names. If I want to add some parameters for sorting, I can use configure grouping button, and for example I will select family, and I have one more yellow column for sorting families. Okay. I can directly export all of the information to the Excel or to the Revit's drafting view. If I need some parameters to make some changes and modify, I can use select parameters. Parameters are the white columns. And here I have the all main parameters. What can I need? Perimeter, for example, and so on and so on. And with using these two buttons, add and remove, I can add or remove from my dialog window current parameters. And also if I ended my work with, for example, now we are working with rooms, I can directly select category and select some other elements, for example, doors or windows to work with. But now I will work with rooms. I will select the third level and kitchens with control, right click, and I will use filter by selected data. Now application have filtered all the kitchens what are in the third level. Also I can use dynamic section box. If this checkbox is selected, I can see by the levels in my current view what in which view level I am working. And I now we'll go to the second button, insert elements. I have sorted where I want to insert my elements. I want to insert it in third level's kitchens. And now I have to select what kind of elements I want to insert. All the elements and categories are directly from the project. And for example, I will load lighting fixtures. I have to select the type of it and use add button. I also can load some elements if I need it, configure it, or if I don't need anymore, remove it. And after that, I'm selected the element type I want to insert it. I have to select the rule how I want to insert. For example, in this case, just one rule. It will be placed related to room location point. And I can use some parameters. And that's all. I have sorted where I want to insert, what kind of elements, and what kind of rule. And that's all. I will press the insert to model button, and application will be automatically insert that elements. And here we have report that 8 elements was inserted. Okay. And here I have in my third level kitchens all the lighting fixtures I wanted. That's all with the first part. Thank you for your patience.